Today we go over our first look of the sea monster in Star Wars The Last Jedi. Welcome back everyone, this is Mike Zero here once again. If you guys are new here to the channel, do make sure to subscribe to see future Star Wars content. Thank you also very much for the kind support, it is greatly appreciated. Now, today we will be examining a rendering of the sea monster in this film. All thanks to Star Wars Newsnet, a very great and reliable Star Wars news website with excellent sources. They got a hold of multiple photographs of what the sea monster looks like in this film, the head and everything, and they were able to team up with deviant artist Venomous, who they both came up with a spot-on rendering of what the sea monster will look like in this film. So here it is, and as you can see, it's white. It looks menacing, it looks creepy, and it's actually expected to be 9 feet tall. We do know that Rey will be going up against the sea monster. It could be very much parallel to what Luke had to go through in the cave in The Empire Strikes Back, and when he cuts the arm off. It could be something similar to that. So the sea monster in this case could be the parallel to that of Luke's position in The Empire Strikes Back. And when I'm looking at this sea monster, it appears that there is, yes, a cave in the background. It looks very, very unique, I gotta say. I love the design. I can actually just see this being sold in stores already as a figure. It really is that unique. Now, the sea monster itself, when can we expect to see this? It's definitely going to pop up in Act 2 of this film, when Rey has already progressed through some of her training in The Last Jedi, and she's going to eventually meet up with the sea monster, reportedly, as a test. So guys, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think about this monster in the comments below. What do you think about it? And if you guys did enjoy the video for today, do make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video to support the channel. Thank you also very much for the kind support, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.